protection before the concert said something about it, but there are a lot of handouts out in the lobby if you saw them next to the programs. There's some information about summer music camps if you have any students who are interested in going to those. There's also a Music Booster scholarship that students can apply for through the Music Boosters, and we'll have a meeting in May. Those scholarship applications are due next Friday, the 11th, so we have a meeting on the 14th where we'll decide on those scholarship applications. Next to that, for 8th grade parents, there's a letter, and on the second page of the letter is a concession stand survey. A lot of the money that the Music Boosters makes and that individual students can raise for their trips in high school is made by working concession stands and earning credits and money through that. So it's your availability for the football concession stands in the fall. So if 8th grade parents can fill those out and just leave them on that table, and I'll get them to our concession stand coordinator. All right, we're going to have our 6th grade band play next. I think you're going to be really surprised and excited to hear just their improvement level. I know every concert they just keep getting better at by leaps and bounds in 6th grade, especially because they're beginners and it's like sponges. But we've got a really fun program for you tonight with them.
Thank you.